Hi. So today I thought I'd show you me breaking up this puzzle. This is what it looks like. It's actually... It was a really difficult puzzle. It has been on my coffee table for about 5 months, and it's taken probably me and about 10 other people who've like been coming by my house over time to complete it. This puzzle is called Ravensburger, which is a German brand, and they actually draw each piece by hand and then cut it out with like a manual laser cutter. And you can kind of tell by the shapes. Some of them have really, really unique shapes. Try and find another weird one. Really weird shaped. I really like that feeling. Oh, I'm destroying it. I really like that feeling. Just pops into place. To break this puzzle up. And hopefully there'll be some nice like sounds of the pieces, some interesting visuals. So this picture is of a... Let me read what it says on the box. It's in New Zealand and it's called Mackay Falls, M-A-C-K-A-Y Falls, and it looks really beautiful there. It was so difficult because almost everything was such slight different shades of green or white or shading. That was basically the only colours. So what I did first was I did the border, and then me and my friend picked out all this oceany bit, this bright turquoise green, and then we put all the water in, and then I picked out all the white pieces. And we started filling it in up here and down here. And then I picked out all the bits that kind of looked like rock and built up all this kind of bit here. And then I built up this rock. Started finishing up more of the whitish grey section here, and then by that point I basically had all of this, all of this rock in the middle, all of this and some of this, and there was just these two empty like holes here. And this, and this, was really the hardest, so I left it till the end. And here is the box, which I'm going to open. puzzle I am going to do for a while. I can't believe I'm going to have a coffee table again. I can't really remember what that was like. Leave little sections kind of stuck together, so part of me that cannot believe that I'm destroying this right now, considering how long it took. So many, many painstaking hours. My Skype there. puzzle pieces in a sounds video a while ago, and somebody said that they really loved the sound of the puzzle pieces. I can't remember who it was now, but I promised I would do it again. Do it much quicker now that I kind of recognize what's what. hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time.